and welcome back to Wags Pet Spa. Today we've got Marley with us, she's a lovely cock spaniel. We've got a skirt on her, we've got nice fluffy legs, nice long ears, which we're actually going to take these legs a bit shorter this time. We're going to take a bit of length off this skirt because the parents have been struggling with the snow and the wet weather here in the UK. So we're going to do that. Obviously this has literally just come in, so we're going to brush her out, take her straight to the bath, dry her, and then we'll come back and record the actual styling. So as you can see, Marley had an absolutely beautiful groom last time, typical cocker style, keeping the skirts, the legs a bit longer, longer ears, taking that top knot off and nice and short on the body, blending down into here with a small flat tail. So this time, because of the wet weather we've been having, we're taking this down quite a bit from last time. So we're just going to just tidy up the body, take the legs probably a third of the way down compared to what they are now, and take the skirt right up to the highest sort of point we can with still keeping that skirt actually there. So I'm just going to time lapse this video and we'll see you at the end. As always, anything longer than a short smooth must be able to have a comb go through. This includes on Marley here, going through the skirt, the legs and the ears. There we go, and we have our lovely pet cocker trim. So we've left the back pretty much, we've just taken any tufts that are sticking out. We've shortened this skirt right down to as short as we can go while keeping that skirt look on the side. We've taken these legs right down but kept them tubular, putting the angulation into the rear, keeping a nice short maintainable tail. Shortening these ears a bit, taking that top knot off, keeping the nose smooth, keeping her eyelashes and whiskers. And this is her end groom.